Chicken feathers up your butt does not make you a chicken.
What are we doing tonight?
Tonight? We make soap.
Really?
To make soap, first we render fat.
The salt balance has to be just right, so the best fat for making soap comes from humans.
Wait, what is this place?
A liposuction clinic. Aha, pay dirt. Richest, creamiest fat in the world. Fat of the land.
Fat renders the talus float to the surface, like in Boy Scouts.
I can imagine you as a Boy Scout.
Keep stirring. Once the talus hardens, you can skim off a layer of glycerin. If you were to add nitric acid, you got nitroglycerin. If you were then to add sodium nitrile, a dash of sawdust, you got dynamite. Yeah, with enough soap, one could blow up just about anything.
Tyler was full of useful information.